A great moment here in Indianapolis went viral around the city. IMPD tweeted this picture. Two officers helping push George Morgan home after his wheelchair broke down last month. Well, after word got out, some people in the community decided to take action. Several people worked with the nonprofit, the Bailey Foundation, to get George a new power chair. And they recently surprised him with it as well. How cool is that?
Yeah, that's the serve part of protect and serve.
I love that.
That's the great part about social media.
That is the good part about social media.